But the Vader's lines were incredible.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Like switching in and out between Anakin.
Yes,
and Anakin.
The effect they used, and seeing him back in the saddle as Vader was. The you do look like Anakin Skywalker. That entire thing was incredible.
You didn't have to cut.
I mean, it was
me
a little
off.
Bit cliche. He's like, he's stuck under the rubble,
have to cut
and then
me.
he remembers Leia, and is like, ah, I've got the power now. It's like, oh yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
If you wanted this to be an anime, it'd make sense.
Yes, it makes sense. It would.
He became a Super Saiyan.
A super sandwich.
He's stuck under the rubble, and literally just goes, friendship,
he does
gets Spider-Man. More powerful.
You didn't have to cut me.
But I do like the fact that...
He did a Spider-Man Homecoming.
What about Homo?
They did take into account the prequels, like, very... the big focus on the different fighting styles. Because you see him go into his classic pose, you see him go into a bunch of different poses based on what he's doing, and he goes... When he beats Vader, he uses a more, like... assertive assault pose form of fighting, which I loved. I love the fact that they did show the different forms of saber fighting.
Guys, I have something. I got something to say.
But
don't forget, if Sean or Jack ever want to come for a visit, you have like 5 weeks off for winter break, and then of course next summer.
True.
Okay. Yeah.
Dude, I'd love to come up and say hi.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I love, since I've been down to New York. I've been up to New York the past few times.
I'm focusing on Palpatine.
I'd love for one of you guys.
Man, I'm about to die.
Yeah.
You're not dead yet.
That'd be great.
Yeah, that would be
damn
awesome.
It.
How did he survive?
Nice kill.
Yeah, how do you survive all that?
Because we all suck.
Almost run away.
Maybe we're not as good as we think.
Not true.
No, we're good. This Palpatine's very bad. He's just spamming.
He's a max Palpatine.
That's the max Palpatine. Okay. He's probably Palpatine.
He was
the
max.
Hey guys.
Vader.
Yeah.
Spin!
Bosque!
Oh! Yeah! That was great.
Nuke those fucking guys!
I fucking spawned behind them, and they were all grouped up together, and it's just like.
One off.
You saw my bomb go up, right? Just turn those guys
down. I did see that.
Yeah, I think that's what
that
it was.
Evil ball!
I got the assist on one of them because I think Sean's bomb hit him.
Go away, Palpatine. Oh my god, we got evil ball.
Shot in the back of two shots in the back of Palpatine.
Got
nice kill.
Thank you.
Nice kill on the evil ball too. He
Holy shit!
Into that kill.
Fucking the Max Palpatine switched to evil ball.
Yes, he did.
He did not.
No,
yes.
161.
It was the YouTuber. Yeah, he switched the switched to evil ball. Somebody else switched to Palpatine.
Toxic players.
Base.
We're gonna be in this.
Are we gonna get another expose by some fucker?
Oh, I died. Don't remind me, fucking. It's still like, well, after the that was my most popular video until the Persona thing happened.
Yeah, that was.
It was my most popular video until the Fire Nation attack. Hi, Vader.
I got the ball on me, by the way.
It's the ball.
I was already slamming the ball.
Nice kill.
Oh, like Horror Man 666.
Two behind me.
Horror Man. Also Vader, all the way.
Face Evil Ball. I'm gonna switch to Evil Ball next round. I don't care what kind of cancer he brings in.
When are you not Evil Ball?
You're right.
You gotta be. What a Evil Ball.
Dude, nice fucking
Vader
kill.
Is Kylo. Thank you.
Yeah,
this dude has no idea how to play
his
BB-90. He's just jumping in.
He's still
base. Oh yeah. He's level 160 something with BB-90.
I'm level 100 with BB-90 too.
Yeah, no, I just turn that ball.
Kylo's back
out.
To being Kylo.
Which I think
Bulba and Kylo are behind us, by the way. Just so you know.
Fuck it. Yes, I did waste cable spin on a BB-90.
Yep, Gecko bested.
I was so low and I couldn't stand up to the power of the ball.
Okay, got Kylo. Bulba,
I barely
is...
survived that because I got my health.
No! I missed all of my running.
Got him.
Oh shit. That was great.
Grievous! Yeah, Grievous was...
Jarl!
Oh, that was the guy who was the max level. So he just keeps switching because he can't deal with it.
No, I mean, he was playing with BB90. I don't blame him for switching.
I know, but that's what I'm saying. He keeps switching to different characters because he can't deal with it.
Well, he probably switched to BB90 because he saw it was BB8 and was like, oh, well, I'm going to switch to the other ball. And then somebody took Kylo Ren. I mean, took Palpatine.
Yeah, someone took Palpatine. Yeah.
It's the throat at the wall. And,
when he realized BB90 wasn't working because, you know, I mean, BB90.
In combat log!
No way.
The max level combat log?
Yeah,
three combat of them left.
Logged.
Yeah.
Yeah, all left at the same time.
Bruh.
Yeah, oh, there's Grievous.
he didn't even know Sean was there. He was just walking.
He's running.
He's in the corner right here. He's in the corner right here.
No, Grievous. No.
He's like, try to run while running.
He tried jumping onto the platform and he like whipped it.
Jump straight over.
No, I got him.
I saw that happen.
Yeah, we're all watching.
And he's gonna leave. He's gonna leave.
That's cliff worthy, dude.
Okay, now all of us respawn. All of us respawn now. just see what.
No.
Gekko just have Chris Gekko do it.
Well, you know what? There goes your plus 30. And yes, I did see the emote.
Oh, Dooku's probably just gonna like jump into the. Yeah.
Hey, there's four of us. We can get to zero before him.
We'll show you. Game.
We'll show you who can lose first.
Our losses can multiply, boys.
We're gonna win at losing by being ourselves before he can be himself.
Winning. That's a new video. Winning at losing. That'll be two.
Battlefront 2. Our opponents tried to lose the game, so we lost the game quicker than they could.
Master of Spinjitzu, I am.
Our opponents tried to lose the game, so we lost the game quicker than they could.
Oh, no one's here yet, so I'm actually gonna.
Yo, you nudged me up here, bro.
Oh, I did. Wait, what? Who nudged you up there?
Almost. I was up here, and you jumped, and you nudged. I was jumping, you nudged me in the air, and I went
Found
up
here. Found him. He's up. Oh, cool. Oh, he's by himself.
Yeah, no, he's all alone. He's a loner boy.
Little boy.
He's a skater boy.
He's a skater boy. God damn it!
He's BB9E in the corner.
No, wait, is he actually BB9E?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Hey! Right. I gave him a thumbs up and then I fucked off.
Okay, guys. Jack, well, watch me.
What?
You see me, Sean?
Yep.
I turned my sensitivity all the way up.
That's funny.
Oh, that's seizure inducing. Okay, turning that back down.
Yep, you're gonna pass out.
I'm bringing him over here like a scared animal. He's like shy and shit. He's afraid y'all gonna gang up on him. Yo, do BB90.
Do BB8? Yeah. I'll be BB8. I'll be BB8.
Yes! I duped him! Hurry, someone be BB8.
Alright. I'm gonna kill myself.
I'll kill myself.
Oh god, the lag is preventing me from dying.
Don't kill him. Don't attack him. Just see how he reacts to two BB90s.
All right,
two
right,
BB8s.
Yeah.
Two
BB8s. Hi. Where is he?
Oh, he's over here. I saw
the ball brigade.
I can't. I upped my sensitivity, but I'm still trying to play. So now I'm just like
he's over here in a corner.
You're bobbing and weaving.
Taking turns at like Mach 100.
He's over here. Hello there.
Hello there.
Two balls!
Hi.
Oh no!
He fell off and
died.
He got
scared by the two BB-8s!
Good. It's like, dude, we didn't do anything.
We just slowly walk up to him. He just slowly, we just approach him slowly. Oh, this poor bastard.
One, two, BB-8s before.
I'm warning you! We got two BB-8s!
I need Battlefront 2. Battlefront 2
parody. Mother, give me flowers. You got my head now.
If you, Prince is in the for you. Just
the for you.
We get to him and he kills himself.
No one has joined him. Poor bastard.
Sean's gonna start flying away, making a tornado.
I'm a helicopter.
There we go. Alright.
Damn, we both should have jumped over the rail.
Someone joined! Someone
jumped! Right at the last second!
Arukado.
Great.
Yeah. That was his mistake.
Good timing.